He didn't bring back Wool for Batman Returns. Robert Wool, Alexander Knox didn't return. Batman Returns. He doesn't want a sequel stuff. Yet here they are. I wonder what they can write storyline wise. Maybe Kim Basinger will show up. What are your thoughts on this, Brad?